heavy metal rules, all that punk shit sucks. It doesn't belong in this world. It belongs on fucking Mars, man. What the hell is punk shit?
When I was younger, and they call me too, I've grown up, I'm older now. When I know the company sucks, I don't want to sell off you, cause it has awesome victims that deserve those. So I'm afraid that wonder, who will be next? Forget time to remember, time to remember, time to remember, time to remember, time to remember.
We'll be right back. congratulations. Joe, you have to get a record that is correct.
Please, please, please stop yapping about the First Amendment. It doesn't matter. cops don't like me, so I don't like cops.
You sabotaged my ass society and the cops and the system. You're inhuman. You're an inhumane bunch of fucking living bastards, and you're going to get your asses nuked in the end.
Levanta, 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 lev was in heaven. To witness in a cross. I remember a nun telling me that she had asked her children.
Journal comes a further clue in a report on a stomach operation by Jonathan Earnshaw. He was using electrical cutting equipment.
When I opened the stomach with the electrocautery device, there was an explosion, and the gaseous contents of his stomach ignited and splattered stomach contents all over the ceiling light and on those who were surrounding the operating table. It was all rather frightening at the time. And there was a blue flame and a sort of thump. And in fact, the flame lasted for a second or two and then stopped. As you can imagine, it's a pretty frightening sort of thing to happen to you when a patient explodes on the operating table. And there was a stunned silence initially.
Day morning arrives warm and sunny, and race strategies are varied.
Give me three laps, and I'll make sure I don't miss the board.
And I long for my Indiana home.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Searching for something from another time, but it's time to do. last battle will have a most unusual way of dying.
circles. Moving ever so close to nothing, sinking ever so close to pain. Sit down, the chair moves, so I must sit one to fade an identity. By these words, subdue my shallow reality and bank away the false front till next time. You ask me and I don't move. My lips just chatter endlessly around. Now comes the time to let you go and be yours. Never looked around, you see. Yes, blinders were with you the latter part of life. Who installed them? I know we all fall with them. Did yours come over your eyes with time? Did yours come over your eyes with time? It should have. Your eyes should have been wide. So wide.
Thank you.